Namaste, I'm Dr. Vatsala, obstetrician and gynecologist at Cloudnine Thanisandra, Bangalore. Intrauterine devices. So IUDs are intrauterine devices. These are short T-shaped devices. We have two types, the ones which are used for contraception, which we call as copper T's, and the other are the LNG IUS, which are usually used for contraception as well as to arrest any heavy prolonged menses. Once you consult your doctor would be discussing with you the pros, the cons, the risks, the benefits, the side effects, the success rate, the failure rate prior to inserting a intrauterine device. The copper T's, which are used for contraception, we have the 3 years one, the 5 years one, and the 10 years one. Whereas the LNG IUS usually can be kept in situ for about 5 years. Now, coming to the procedure, prior to inserting the intrauterine device, your doctor will be checking your vitals and taking a consent. So the procedure is usually an outpatient procedure. It doesn't cause pain, it just causes little discomfort. So this here I will be showing you how to insert an intrauterine device. Now this is a copper T. So this is the model of the uterus. This is the mouth of the uterus. So usually this is an outpatient procedure, does not require any anesthesia. So your doctor will be inserting it in this manner through the mouth of the uterus. It gets into the uterine cavity. The arms of the intrauterine device opens up and then the doctor would gently remove the strings. Once the strings come out, the doctor will trim the strings. Following the insertion, the doctor will be giving you antispasmodics. So every month after the menses, a woman is supposed to look for the strings. In case she cannot feel the strings, she has to report to her doctor immediately. Now, in some women, usually women who have undergone previous cesarean sections, the mouth of the uterus, that is the cervix, would be tightly closed. In such cases, your doctor would be inserting the intrauterine device under general anesthesia. Now coming to the intrauterine device removal. Intrauterine device removal is again an outpatient procedure. It is again very simple, doesn't cause pain, but causes some discomfort. Insertion and removal of the intrauterine device. Usually insertion is done on the last day of the menses, usually the day 5. Removal of intrauterine device can be done any day of the menstrual cycle. During the removal, the doctor would just hold on to the strings and tug at it so that the intrauterine device will come out of the uterus. Once the intrauterine device comes out, the woman can get pregnant any time after that.